One of the most interesting options available in Tableau is adding a filter to the visualization you are working on. In this lesson, we'll learn how to do that. Of course, we'll add a filter to our table. From a user's standpoint, the only field which makes sense to be filtered in this table is the year field. A person could be interested in seeing numbers for 2016 or 2017 only, for example. So what I'll do is select the Analysis tab, and then select Filters, choosing the Year field, as we had already decided we would like to create a filter for years. And as we do that, a filter appears on the right side of our workspace area. Now we can easily hide 2017, for example. I'll simply untick its value, and everything related to 2017 disappears from the sheet. Pretty cool, right? Of course, we can do the same with 2016. I'll select 2017 and untick 2016. And here we are. When we click on the tiny arrow, which is in the upper right corner of the filter pane, we find plenty of options that allow us to adjust the filter we've created. For example, we can change its appearance to single value list, representing radio buttons, have a filter as a drop-down menu, a multiple values list, and so on and so forth. We can easily change the filter's formatting by selecting Format Filters, or alternatively, we change the filter's title by clicking on the Edit Title button. What else can we do? Oh yes, we can choose whether to apply the filter to the current working sheet only or to all worksheets in the Tableau file we are working with. And that's really useful when working with several interrelated sheets. Okay, this was our short introduction to filters in Tableau. This will do for now. Thanks for watching.